I got a lot of reasons to be smiling. These people are giving me one more, but I won the Royal Rumble match. I'm going to WrestleMania, and I'm going to slap the head off the baddest woman on the planet while I'm there.
And after everything Ronda Rousey did to me, believe me, there's nobody who wants to see you do it more than I do.
Got you.
But Becky, I mean, I can't help but notice you're wearing a knee brace. And you were walking pretty slowly down the ramp, and you were kind of gingerly getting on the ropes here. Are you okay?
I'm fine.
You're fine.
Fine.
But Becky, for the past 8 days, you've been refusing medical attention.
I won the Royal Rumble on one good leg. I will fight anyone, anywhere, but no doctors are coming near me.
Becky, I understand that you don't want to be evaluated by a doctor. I remember what happened the night that you invaded Monday Night Raw and Nia Jax exploded your face. I was with you in the trainer's room. Your nose was broken. You were bleeding everywhere. But all you wanted to do was fight. I've never seen anything like it from a man, from a woman. You are so incredibly tough. You're all heart. You'll do anything, anything for this moment. And I know it, and you know it. But I cannot let you physically compete if you are not cleared by our medical staff.
You don't think that I see what's happening here? You don't think that I see what's happening here? I'm the glitch in your plan, the one that you didn't plan for. But here I am, and I'm not moving for anyone. I fought my entire life to get exactly where I am today. But what would you know about struggle, huh? You're just another daddy's girl who never had to fight for anything, who's trying to stop me from fighting for everything. But I rose up. I rose up and I earned every step of the way to get to WrestleMania. And there is nothing you or any stupid doctor can do about it.
You did earn your way, Becky. You absolutely did. But it is a liability for me to allow you to compete if you are not cleared by the doctors. It's very easy. All you have to do is go see the doctor. The doctor will clear you, and then you can compete unless this knee is worse than you're letting on. And that's what I'm afraid of. Will you see the doctor?
You're not taking my moment away from me. You're not taking my moment away from me, Steph.
I don't want to take your moment away, but it's your choice. If you do not see the doctor, I am going to be forced to suspend you until you do. I don't want to do that.
You say that again, I'm not going to be responsible for my actions, Steph.
I don't understand why this is so hard. Please don't make me do this, Becky. Don't make me do this.
Don't do it. Then don't do it.
Then will you go see the doctor? Then I'm left with no choice. Until you do, as of this moment, Becky Lynch, you are suspended from WWE.
Oh, wait a minute!
Oh!
Becky Lynch is attacking Stephanie! Becky Lynch has lost it!
Stephanie was just trying to protect Becky from herself. What is Lynch doing?
Trying to get the disarmer on Stephanie, but again, there's the injured knee. The point Stephanie was making earlier, Becky Lynch in her injured leg.
Like Becky Lynch might have more than her leg to worry about. She might have just thrown away the greatest opportunity of her life.
And Becky going after Stephanie again.
Someone get the man under control.
WWE fans are cheering for Becky, but the bottom line is this. Becky's attacked Stephanie McMahon, and she can barely stand on her injured leg.